Welcome to this historic church of St. Cadoc's in LLancarfan. My name is Canon Derek Belcher, the parish priest, and to my left is our warden, Mr. Kevin Barry. We both here, as I say, to welcome you and to be of any assistance we can in helping you celebrate your wedding with us. This is a wonderful church. It's full of history. There's the wall paintings, the medieval wall paintings. There's the ambiance of the church, which is so prayerful and peaceful. It's wide open spaces, it's got flexibility, and we're here to help you. As soon as you contact me or someone in the parish administration to arrange your weddings, then I will immediately send you an application form and support you in your choices right up to the day of your wedding. To make your wedding unique and special. And we have here a marriage candle that you light in your marriage ceremony and you keep. Now I'm going to hand you over to Mr. Kevin Barry, who'll speak about his work as a warden to help you here.
We're very lucky in this part of the world, apart from here at St. Cadoc's. We have other churches as well. We have one in St. Ilthid, and we have one in Penmark or St. Mary's. And the uniqueness of all the churches is that they are very serene in their way and they're very holy, but they're also very welcoming. Now my job here as a warden is to make sure that everything runs as smoothly as possible on your big day. After all, it's for you and all your family, and we need to make sure that things run smoothly. Once you've contacted Father Derek or any other member of the parish to say that you wish to get married here, they get in contact with me and we meet for rehearsals. And the rehearsals are everything from the minute the bride arrives to the minute the bride and groom decide to leave the church. Inside here, we make sure all the guests that you bring along are made welcome, and we make sure on the day that it's exactly as you wanted. Don't be afraid to contact us, just for an inquiry. It'd be brilliant, I'm sure.
As Kevin has said, we have two other churches. There's the beautiful medieval church of St. Mary's, Penmark, in a small idyllic village next to the Six Bells pub, good parking. And a historic point of that church is Wesley was there apparently and used the pulpit to preach, but it has a long aisle, a welcoming ambiance, and a really good place to celebrate your wedding. It's also very close to Fonmon Castle and other places of interest. The other church in our parish is in Dillid Llantrithid, that nestles in a small village. It's quite unique. It's much smaller than the other two churches, so it can take small gatherings, which can be quite intimate. And there's a beautiful memorial there to the local family who are linked with the Talbots at Malcolm Castle. Again, a very quiet, holy, welcoming place. So whichever venue you choose, either here at St. Cadoc's, St. Mary's Penmark, St. Ilthid Llantrithid, we're here to help you. So watch the video carefully, and any questions you have, please get back to us, and as Kevin has said, We're here to help you and make your day a very special, memorable day. God bless you all.